Recording yourself on camera can take a really long time, and if you don't have a teleprompter, it can take even longer because you either have to learn the whole script off by heart, or you have to keep looking at the script and then recording every sentence line by line. However, thankfully, with the use of VEED's AI-powered eye contact correction tool, you can keep your viewer's attention while simultaneously reading a script, as you can artificially fix your eyes in the edit. Disclaimer, while VEED's AI can fix the position of your eyes, it can't fix the position of your head. So when you're filming, make sure you keep your script to the side of the camera and use your eyes to look at it rather than turning your whole head. Once you've filmed your video, you can upload it to VEED. You can see here in my video that I'm very obviously not looking into the camera lens and that I'm reading off a script. So to fix the eye contact correction, I first need to click on the video in the timeline. This will open up the edit video window. Scroll down and about halfway down the window, you will see the eye contact button. Select that and in one click, the AI will correct any eye contact issues within the video. If we play back the video, we can now see that I am looking into the lens. Your viewers will now feel more engaged and connected to what you're saying. Plus, it will save you a ton of time because you can just read the script directly off your laptop. And if we take a look at them side by side, we can see that it makes a huge difference. So that's how to look at the camera whilst also reading a script. If you want to test this new feature out, click the first link in the description. If you want to learn about VEED's other AI tools, click this video here. I hope you found this helpful, and I'll see you next time.